There is a growing need for intercity optical communication networks with larger data transmission capacities, as optical access networks directly connecting each home with optical fibers is becoming more widespread. Therefore, an upgrade from the current optical communication system's maximum transmission rate of 10 gigabits per second to 40 gigabits per second is being discussed. March of 2006,Yokogawa and Fujitsu collaborated in developing the world's first 40 gigabits per second optical transmission technology using the differential quadrature phase shift keying method, or DQPSK method.
DQPSK 変調方式により、従来短距離しか通信できなかった40ギガの光通信を800キロ以上という長距離の伝送ができるようになりました。この通信方式により、世界の基幹系通信に応用される見込みです。
The optical transmission module is compact at 110×320×40mm and only consumes 35 watts of electricity. They have already produced 100 of these modules and performed a feasibility test to make sure that it works reliably under operational environment changes.Due to fluctuations in temperature and power supply voltage. Digging for news.